this short video, I'm going to show you how to make one of my favorite spreads I've ever learned to make. It's a peanut butter, honey, and flax oil spread. And it tastes really good, and it's actually extremely good for you because of all the good protein and fats in it. And then the sugar from the honey is it's a fairly healthy sugar. I know I respond to it well, and it's much better than, say sugar you get from Pepsi or other junk food. So you just take some gobs of peanut butter, like I have here. Take about, I don't know, 6-7 tablespoons, however much you want, for the bowl you're using. Then mix it with some honey, like this. Mix in a bunch of honey. Probably mix in a bit more than that, and then add the flax oil. The only thing you really want to make sure you do right is it's usually better just to add honey to the butter and then to mix it together really well for about 5 minutes, and then add flax oil a bit at a time once you've stirred it in. So it's usually better to just mix it together as honey and butter, and then mix in, say, a few ounces of flax oil at a time. And it's good to mix in with a bowl this size. I like to mix in around about 8 or 10 ounces of flax oil. And this bowl will last me, if I use it to put on bread or to dip bread in, I like to put enough flax oil in it where it's soft and liquidy enough, smooth enough, where I can just dip bread into it. And a bowl like this will last me a good 3 to 4 days. You know I'm not